Insights provides an entry point for exploring your data and creating visualizations. Insights uses the Qlik Cognitive Engine to create visualizations for you based on your fields and master items, as well as learned precedents for using fields in charts. When you enter your search query, Qlik Sense generates relevant insight charts. You can then select and add generated charts to new or existing sheets. If your browser's voice-to-text capability is supported in Insights, you can click the microphone icon to ask your query. Insights supports Google Chrome voice-to-text capabilities for asking queries. You can enter natural language queries, such as "Show me products by revenue." When you enter a natural language query, Insights attempts to find and generate matching chart results. You can change a generated chart from one type of chart to another. Select another type of chart from Chart Type. If you edit a chart, Insights can learn from your preferences if you add the chart to a sheet, or if you click Learn after closing the editor. You can also create queries by selecting fields and master items from the available assets. Insights will create charts according to your selections. You can hide charts that you do not want to be suggested again. You can change the fields used as dimensions or as measures, as well as the aggregation used. You can also create master dimensions and master measures from the chart in the Insight Properties panel. Once you've finished adding visualizations to your sheet, you can navigate to the sheet to view the visualizations you added and see how the sheet has been populated. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.